If your desktop location is not available in Windows 11, then you are at the right place, as here is how to recover the location. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The desktop is the center of Windows OS. We keep a lot of files there. And since this is where you land after you log into your account, it creates chaos if you can't access it. Sometimes the system throws an error that says desktop refers to a location that is unavailable. There is nothing to panic about. Your files are safe, but the system is not able to find them. In this video, we will suggest a couple of fixes that will help you recover from location is not available error for desktop in Windows. Let's get started. Method 1. Manually copy the desktop folder to system profile. Copy this path. C:\user\username\desktop. Navigate to C:\windows\system32\config\system profile. Paste the desktop folder you just copied. Then restart your computer and see if the problem has been resolved. In case you cannot see your desktop folder, change the view setting to Show Hidden Folders to reveal it. For that, go to the View tab, then select Show, then Hidden Items. Method 2. Add desktop location through Registry Editor. Press Win plus R to launch Run utility. Now type regedit in the Run command box and hit Enter. Navigate to this key, hkey_current_user\software\microsoft\windows\current_version\explorer\user\shell folders. Double-click on the desktop value to open the value data and enter either of these. Click OK and quit the Registry Editor. Restart your PC. Method 3. User profile might be corrupt. The user profile settings might be corrupted. To follow this method, you need to have an admin account which can boot the computer in safe mode, and then update a few registry settings for you. Check out our guide on how to fix a corrupt file. To boot into safe mode, you can go to Windows Settings, the System, then select Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, click Restart Now. After Restart, click Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then Startup Settings. Click Restart. Now press the F5 button on your keyboard to enter safe mode with the networking, or F4 to boot into safe mode. Once you boot into safe mode, fix the corrupted file. Method 4. Update RPC settings. Click on the Start button and type Services in the Start menu search box. In Services, scroll down to Remote Procedure Call and make sure the status says Started and set to Automatic. Set RPC to Manual for desktop locations. Similarly, RPC Locator should be set to Manual. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.